Yo, 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 this is Black Loud, and today we have a wonderful review on coconut water, baby. The best potassium-packed drink ever created by not only then God, or whatever nature, or whatever, what's your system, God, or anyway, the system that fits you. Hey, welcome back. My God, we have a wonderful, fantastic drink today, okay? We have one from concentrate and we have one from pure liquid coconut water. Okay, now first thing first, my God, the coconut water is a natural water filtered that we added extra vitamins and nutrients, okay, in order to promote fantastic stuff like a silk hair, silk skin, in order for you to have it all, you understand? Have it all, because it's jam-packed with nutrients and vitamins combined together that will give you a ton of benefits. Just before I go on the benefits, okay, this wonderful baby, okay, takes 9 months, okay, 9 months from the cocoa palm tree in order to filter every quartz ounce of that phenomenal liquid inside. So what you have to understand is that the coconut itself filters all the water. It takes 9 months, okay? And one tree will create about 75 fruits. You understand? So we have to be very gentle with our coconut, okay? Anyway, to understand that every fruit that they produce is jam-packed with magnesium and potassium and vitamin C, baby! Make the thing shake. Oh. It's probably shaking as we speak. Yeah, probably shaking as we speak. Anyway, make it stop. Man, I'm gonna get nauseous, man. Oh, if I get nauseous, at least I have the best remedy. Because it will also helps with the digestion. Okay, so we said this. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, it will help you because it's jam-packed with potassium. So the potassium will bind with the salt and it will help you with the blood pressure. Less salt in your body, the less blood pressure you have. Anyway, the magnesium and the potassium inside will help with the blood pressure. Thanks for all its strong antioxidant health benefits. My God, the coconut water and the coconut itself will help you. It will help you with your digestion. It will help shed off wrinkles. If I may, it will help build cells. It will help lose weight. It will help with the glucose level. It helps you with the metabolism. My God, it will help you with infections, okay? It will help you with staving off memory loss. It will help reduce the level of bad bacteria, you understand? Which will give you a balanced and healthy body in order for you to reach that peak, because your body is always screaming or always fighting to reach homeopathy, you understand? Homeostasy, you understand? Which is the level of which is the peak, which is where your body is the most healthier, that it's optimal state, if I may. And your body is always fighting for this optimal state, because we are bombarding with carcinogens, you know, in our water, in our air, in our food. not only that, we have the carcinogens and everything, we have the GMOs, you understand? The genetically modified organism that they put in our food, so we have to be very careful. In order to fight off those things, you need to put some nice nutrients and vitamins inside of your body, you understand? Speaking of vitamins, it is jam-packed up with vitamin C. I use it for energy, okay? So have a glass or two during the... I usually have one in the morning and I have one around 4 o'clock when the body is like kind of shutting down, you understand? Because I like to keep a focus. My God, I have so many things going on. We have two business, me and my significant app, and we have to be on top all the time. So we use this technique. I personally choose the one that's not from concentrate, because you know, the concentrated, and it will play with the integrity of the fruit, you understand? And my God, if you like to keep the body holy and full of mighty fantastic stuff, I recommend you to, okay. I didn't point at Coco Libre. Okay, I just said it. Anyway, all this to say that whatever you choose, okay, make sure that it's from an organic source, okay? An organic source, organic, okay? That it's non-GMO project verified. It doesn't mean that it has the sticker that it's 100% good for you, you understand? Because, you know, it could be two product organic, but one could be from concentrated and from concentrate, and the other one can be from, you know, just the normal thing that you would drink from the nature. You understand? Concentrate means that they have put it in a bin or whatever they put it in. Okay, suck out the oxygen, the oxygen, in order for the water not to spoil, okay? And that action will, you know, mess with the integrity of the fruit. You understand? The integrity of the water, or the integrity of the natural sources, you understand? So if you don't want to play with this, go with Thirsty. Oh my God, that's my drink. I'm gonna have a couple sip, okay, in order to tell you, in order to go, because my God, it's so, man, I just have to have some now. And like stop the video. bonus. I forgot to mention something fantastic. Bonus, if you are pregnant, drink a glass or two of this wonderful baby, because it will help you have a well balance. It will help you be well balanced and have extra nutrients, okay? It will help your body to reach its optimal state. So if you want that baby to come out smoothly, I recommend you, and as other doctors would recommend you, a glass or two of this potassium, vitamin C, and magnesium packed beverage. So hey, all this to say, my God, that it is fantastic. If you like to concentrate, you have to understand that they concentrate it, okay? You know what I mean? And if you have it like for pure natural coconut water, well, get it, you know, because it hasn't been stored for I don't know how many months, year, weeks, you understand? It's fresh from the fruit. It's a whole food, my God, and this is how we love it. I hope that you love this video, and that this video was fantastic and very useful, because we love the coconut water in here, and we're not going to stop. Everybody's checking out. Anyway, all that to say that it love me. Peace out. Oh, don't forget, like, share, subscribe, and my God, get your thirst crunch with the natural Thirsty by Buddha. We chose the right one.
Where is the right one?
Alright, peace out. Gotta shake it first. Gotta shake it well. No, but Lella. And then, sometimes I like to shake it like this. Okay? And, oh my God. I like to have a... Oh yeah. Oh yeah, give me some too. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm. Oh my god, fantastic. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share it, and please comment, because we love sharing nice product with you, nice ideas with you, or whatever. We love the comments, and I gotta keep it closer for you to see. Anyway, love it. I took the last sip. I didn't think you would.
Still a little bit.
Oh, okay, all right, perfect. Phew, I thought you were done, man. My god. Excellent. Nice video, huh? I liked it. I recommend this because this is fantastic.